Anyone can start their own blog. Anyone with a computer can start their own blog, but it doesn't mean it's going to be any good. The key ingredients are passion, enthusiasm, and a willingness to learn. And also, I should mention, a willingness to be told that you're wrong and to take advice. I've seen people who have started blogs and don't want any criticism of their writing or their content, very much in the same way as happens with print journalism. Those blogs won't succeed. You need to have a degree of humility, and you need to have a degree of being in it for the long term. You're not going to have success overnight. Very few blogs do that. Some do. I'm not saying it's impossible, but you've got to be committed and ultimately be prepared to work very hard and work very unsociable hours.